21st at 4, the state attorney takes unprecedented steps to investigate how a former lawmaker landed a six-figure job as the head of a powerful Central Florida agency. Good afternoon. I'm Jim Payne.
I'm Martha Sagowski. State Attorney Jeff Ashton is formally requesting the Expressway Authority hold off on hiring its new chairman while Ashton investigates whether laws have been violated.
WESH 2's Bob Keeling broke that story today at noon. Bob, this is the head of an agency that controls a huge pot of toll money that drivers pay every day.
Yeah, that's right, Jim. And in this letter, Jeff Ashton says the text messages and emails he's already reviewed in connection with the ouster of the Expressway Authority's previous executive director give him reasonable suspicion that Florida law may have been violated. State Attorney Jeff Ashton is asking the Expressway Authority to hold off on its hire of Steve Precourt as its next executive director. Ashton is investigating whether some board members violated sunshine laws previous to the August vote to oust then-executive director Max Crummett. Board Chair Walt Ketchum applauds Ashton's request.
So you support his request?
Oh, absolutely. I think if he's feels it significant enough to have made that request, I think we need to step back and look at what we're doing and make sure that we're doing the right thing.
In an interview last week, Ashton told WESH 2,
we have recently concluded an extensive review of phone records, text messages, emails.
In a letter dated today, Ashton told the Expressway Authority's lawyer, I can state those records raise in my mind a reasonable suspicion that the Florida statutes may have been violated and that further investigation, which may involve a grand jury, is warranted. In his letter, Ashton says the public has a right to know what did or did not occur, and Mr. Precourt deserves the opportunity to accept his new employment free from a cloud of suspicion. And Precourt released this statement. While they have an ongoing investigation, we have important and time-sensitive work to do here at the Expressway Authority. I serve the board and will work hard to carry out their policy directions. Now, all of this comes in advance of a board vote on Precourt's contract, which calls to pay him $185,000 a year. That vote is Wednesday. Board member Orange County Mayor Teresa Jacobs, who has also been very vocal criticizing Precourt's hire, says she also supports a delay in that decision. More at 5, Martha.
We'll see you then, Bob. Thank you.